ShockerRepair.com here with a blue SFT shocker that we just sold.